Hey guys, R4GE VipeRzZ here, and today I'm going to show you how you can stop the camera app from opening when you double tap the home button on a Samsung Galaxy S6. Now I do believe the method is the same for the Samsung Galaxy S7, but I'm not 100% sure about that, so I can't be certain. Anyway, to stop the camera app from opening when you double tap the home button, you first need to open up the camera app. And then once the camera app's open, you then need to press on the cog in the top right hand corner. And then you need to scroll down to the bottom of the settings until you see a setting called Quick Launch. Now, if Quick Launch is blue, that means the camera app will open when you double press the home button. And if Quick Launch is grey, then the camera app will not open when you double tap the home button. So to turn Quick Launch off, you just tap on the blue button and it should turn grey. So now when you double tap the home button, it will not open the camera app. So guys, that's as simple as it gets. If you like the video, don't forget to like button. If you dislike it, hit the dislike button, subscribe for more content like this, and I'll see you another time. Bye.